There's my birthday boy.
So why am I carrying him?
Yeah.
You're a big boy now.
Remember, birthday boys get to pick up dog poop.
No.
I got the shovel and the bucket ready for you. Your presents are outside. Come on. Come on. It's nice and wet out there.
Come on.
Birthday boy. Birthday poop. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. You had it. Happy birthday, dear Mino. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, but
there's a
road. I can't see it.
Oh, God,
my gosh. Everything's green. Know what I mean? Darling, it's quite the sweetest sight that you ever done seen. Ain't nothing much out there, just life. Heaven way out west. Bees by the dozen are buzzing real peaceful. Every blue bonnet, doggone it, smells nice.
What is it eating, Mino?
I don't know.
What do you think it was?
Vegetables. Poop.
Yeah, he's recycling.
It's a place where they can sit.
Oh, I want some more.
Yeah. Oh. He cut it out again.
Did he spit it out?
Yeah, he spit it out.
Oh, look, there's more over there.
That is awesome.
I guess he likes it. Oh.
That's like when you say it tastes better the second time. Oh, the third time. Oh, man. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it.
What are you looking at?
Wait for it.
Here.
See it.
There it goes.
Hey, look, there's a monkey on a mama. Look, there's a monkey on another.
That was
another
one. Oh,
look, there's a monkey.
Oh, mama.
They got bulimia going on in here. Hit for it. Here it comes.
There.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, that's a fourth
guy! Oh, look, she's getting her blanket ready.
Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple
scoops.
I can't speak very good. Wait. Guys, Mama, don't accept romance. What did it say?
Don't expect romantic attachments to be strictly logical or rational.
Ooh, romance.
Ah! Why do I keep getting dumb ones?
Because you're a romantic. The most difficult lessons are those with the greatest reward.
I don't feel so.